apologize. Why and how you should say you are sorry. When was the last time you feel guilty for something you did? Maybe you make a mistake, hurt someone, or maybe you chose to do wrong thing for anger or selfishness. Either way, the simple word I'm sorry can help you and others feel better. It's not always easy to admit you did wrong. In the short term, it can be painful, but you can learn from your mistake. Without admit them. Apologize is a key part of personal growth. Apologize is also important for relationship. Refusing apologize can break things and friendship and create tension within families. But when you apologize, others know you understand their feeling. It helps to heal the hurt. You may feel apologize have you look weak. But actually, it shows you have power put others before yourself. In fact, after apologize, you can become closer to your friend than before. But even after you decide apologize, you may not sure how to do it. Here are some tips. Don't put off your apologize. Say you are sorry as well as you realize you should. Apologize in person if possible. Shows you feel remorse and realize how the other person feels. For example, you could say, "I'm sorry that I was late for our meet. I should have kept track of the time." Or, I'm sorry I'm yet at you. I feel terrible for embarrassing you like that. Don't make excuse or imply others is the problem. So instead of saying I'm sorry you feel upset what I said. Say, "I'm sorry for my hurtful comment. Work on changing your behavior. Don't keep doing what you apologize for. If you do, others may doubt you. You will.
Really, yeah?
处理吧。Truly sorry. Apologize can be hard, but then are necessary for a healthy relationship.
好。